go and face bullets in the army, or it is anything that you need to do in terms of what you want to achieve, there's only one thing. And it's nothing to do with the external world. It's nothing to do with the tsunami. It is nothing to do with RERA. It is nothing to do with market forces. It is nothing to do with what Prakash told you, that the whole collapse was there of the biggest builder who was our partner in Dubai. There was nothing there. One thing was clear. Mindset. The mindset of Darshan, mindset of Prakash Shah, sat down and said, we will, mindset got clear. I shall do it. Same thing happens in the army. Thousands and thousands of people will go because the mindset is clear. So when you work on your mind and say, I shall do this, there's nothing to do with outside. The jawans get paid pittance considering the fact that they have to give up their lives. There's nothing to do with it. People say, hey, you give him higher salary, he will commit suicide for you. No way. It has nothing to do with the monetary consideration that you do. The jawan will be paid the same. At the most, he will get a medal. Or at the most, his family will be looked after afterwards by the army. That's all that he will do. But he will be dead and gone. And this is what he is to do. But that's the ambition and focus that he does. Why am I saying that? It's what is in the head that is important. And it has nothing to do with the external environment. So when I tell you, my friends, that we can achieve this, I'm not 23 years old. Alright? I'm 68, and I don't mind telling you my age. The position is very simple, that if I have said that, and if we all take ownership of that decision, and we say, we shall do it, and you take ownership of it, I don't need all 50 people. How many are here? 50. All 50 people to do it. I need one person. Out of 50, if one of you tells me, I will do it, it's over. I don't need 50. I talked to Colonel, will you improve the security of this area? He said, sir, it will be done. I don't have to ask him again. Why?